Hello everyone, this is another week of the poetry series and today I am present before you with my poem entitled I Will Go Out and Look at the Flowers. This poem is written by Edith Matilda Thomas. There was one of my kin of another day when the riddle of life defied her powers and her fretted heart rebelled would say, I will go out and look at the flowers. And after a while, like those who had quaffed of the cup that Helen distilled in her bowers, returned from the garden, she softly laughed, I have been out to look at the flowers. My heart is so ill with the growth of ills, the world is sheaving these harvest hours. The sword that smites and the shell that kills, while life lies charred beneath the burning tars. Nothing to do, it will be as who wills. Helpless to aid, how my heart soul cowers. Let me drink of the cup that pure beauty distills. I will go out and look at the flowers. Thank you and have a great day ahead.